All right, Jesse, all right, gang. Number two, Papi's home.
I know that I hurt you.
Yeah.
I was a child trying to be a man.
To all my sons worldwide, all my juniors, I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name to drop. I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up or get your money up, but don't worry. Daddy's home. Turn me up.
Oh, okay. Turn you up.
Niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top. That's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra King parking lot, looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by, like you know it's over when he drop, hey, drop. Yeah, and I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping. Fuck it, and she going shopping. Whoa, I'm running out of ops. They're running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Sign my name on a dot. This is not luck, baby. This no four leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom because they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told you I missed you. That was kind of like a mass text. I remember that I told you I loved you. That was really in the past tense. I remember that I
damn.
I get your true fears that I get around. Mention having us a kid, 42 hit. I send a kid around. Yeah. On Benedict with the top down. Shorty's out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown.
This is the only song. There's two songs that are below 3 minutes on the album. Everything else is 3+ minutes.
Rap niggas doing weak features.
Great snapping fags, bro.
Used to want to throw the rock up. Niggas know how I rock now.
Oh, they know how right now.
Why am forever? Big owl, big birds forever.
Don't make me
go get your mama to talk to you.
Cause if you gotta get your motherfucking mama to talk to you, you know what I'm saying? I'ma bring that motherfucking big switch out. At this point, I'ma start collecting child support the opposite way. You gotta pay me to keep my motherfucking support.
Nikki? Am I tripping?
Look at me.
That ain't no feature. It's good to say she's not featured on this. I was about to say that's a hidden feature if that actually was featured.
In the eyes, Junior.
No, she just
for real.
That's Nikki, yeah. Amen. That one was all right. It was cool. This seems like a celebration album, but maybe. I mean, Certified Lover Boy. I don't know, my homie. I have no idea, bro. I'm surprised it is a cover, but like I said in the last reaction, it don't matter what the cover is. It's Drake. It's still probably going to go platinum within 1 or 2 weeks. Simple. But hey, man, that one was cool. We got to keep moving forward, though. For sure, man. Woo.